Good morning, everybody. Johnny here. Okay, we are ready to go. Unfortunately, I tried to do an 8-hour sleeper berth, and that didn't work. It's something to do with the 14-hour rule, since I started my clock yesterday afternoon at 1 or something, or no, last night. I don't know what it is. I don't understand it, but all said and done, I ended up completing a 10-hour break. What a waste. I could have been home 2 hours earlier, right? It is what it is. Sheboygan is 639 miles by way of Columbus, Indianapolis, Chicago, all the way to Sheboygan. Temperature here is pretty cold, 38 degrees. Yeah, 40 degrees. It's warming up, I guess. Once again, I am off until, well, I got to deliver this load tomorrow, but after that I go home, then I'll be off until Tuesday, then I have to be in the pier by 7 a.m. Tuesday morning. regardless of how much is in the box, I think it all pays the same. Because sometimes I have pulled a half a load out of Moorfield, and I can't imagine my boss would haul it half the price, right? So yeah, I think you're right. I think no matter how light or how heavy, it's all the same. Ah, ha, ha.